My name is Vernita Adele White, and I am the founder and creative director of a charity-driven apparel brand called Human Information. How would I define a mover and shaker? Definitely the first thing that comes to mind is courage. I see movers and shakers as people who see opportunities that may not necessarily be the easiest road. They definitely follow the road less traveled. I see myself as a mover and shaker because I've taken chances. I've taken chances that were not necessarily anything that I ever thought that I would do or that anyone necessarily did before me, but with the belief that I could make something happen, I got out there trying to not only change my own life, but change the lives of others. The quality that I've had that has had the greatest effect on my career is definitely my ability to create a vision around things that happen in life that could be considered a complete disaster. So when I think of some of my own personal experiences, I've been able to hone those experiences into my company, into my charity-driven apparel brand, where I use fashion as a platform to raise social awareness and funding for a number of nonprofit organizations. The one piece of advice that I would give someone trying to succeed in my industry is definitely that when you're at your most exhausted, when you think that you don't have anything left, when it's just gotten too hard to do, you just go a little bit further. And I've felt in many, many, many times that, okay, I think this is it. I've done as much as I can do. And just when I'm getting ready to stop, something else happens that keeps me motivated to keep going. I am Vernita White, a 2012 NV Mover and Shaker.